rugby system. They produce some. And here are the Storm on the attack. Going to the left-hand side. An immediate result as well. Cameron Munster. And the Eels have five more plays. Down the short side. Norman, a quick ball. And it was Maru who put the pressure on. Play it barely a metre away. Harris goes to Green. Kicking early once again. A chance out wide.
The ball. Willamosti up and walking again. Hits Tamalolo. This time he passes the ball. Bramble. Excellent hands. See that clicking up the Cowboys. Absolutely superb. Here they come again, the Cowboys. Second man play.
Well, you can see the hands on hips. They've really been put under the pump. They haven't completed the ball. Therefore, the fatigue is high. Look, three or four players down.
And it's going to be individual brilliance. It's going to get them on the board, and it's a bonus try. Number of unfamiliar names for Roosters fans to watch in this first game of the tournament. Here is Anasta heading back to the right-hand side, coming towards Connor Watson. There's just over 6 minutes remaining in the contest. Blair put a bit of pressure on his teammate Glenn there. Keeping the light down the right-hand side. Osako got it away. Flying leap from Okachek. And it is open. But it is the last tackle for Manly. Trbojevic, the brothers combined. There's an overlap left side. They use the ball. And now inside the half goes Nathan Green. He decides to kick rather than pass. Chase.
Sorry, I kept you waiting forever and a day. Now we're out here together, with nothing standing in our way. Can you feel the attraction? Can you feel it between us? This energy's inside us like electricity.
Towards the 40. Short ball. A good one for Mitch Brown. He's put off an atomic wedgie. Ball back on the inside. Carl Mann will streak away, and there it is. He'll score in the bonus zone.
The Gold Coast will soon be in a role this year.
What a history of doing that.
Can you feel the attraction?
Come to the line with Curtis Scott. Lovely flip.
again. Some great offloading again that time from Rocco, but too ambitious, and Martin comes away with it. Can the Panthers make a count? That's not a bad option from Cartwright. That is a beautiful kick. An outstanding kick. It's Watson in Zalesniak. Can he get it back? He's got it back. That's an amazing play. He needs the help of his teammates. He's got it finally from Cartwright. Yeah.